I mean, we got it. That was the node management. A lot faster like this. I still have the XP bonus, the travel bonus. I'm gonna use this. What are we getting here? Stone Scale Devourer. Easier than what I expected. And we got it. We have a quest here. Let's go there. Found something.
Close your eyes and feel the gentle breath of the forest. There is Witch's Chapel in the east. You need to take caution to flee, yes. Close your eyes and feel the gentle breath of the forest.
Okay. Cool. I guess that's where I'm going. How are we missing one guy in Trent?
rumor about us, the Crow Merchants Guild? Well, do you believe the rumor after me?
This is an easy daily quest. Pretty quick daily quest. I'm not sure why those are still quest enemies. I increase combat XP. Even though it's just for a bit. I don't know which one are from the promise. We have 15 combat coin. I could end today with the grinding right here, honestly. Wow, we got the crow. Which shearing? It's more. Why is it worth it that much? When you have less accuracy. Maybe because you can farm it and enhance it. More lizards, nice. Wimert. I don't know what this is. Maybe some of them are resetting the location. I would have farmed today here, the whole day. Would have been already level 54 today. I thought we would have problem with the skeleton, instead we had problem with the lizards. Oh, the opposite. I only had five lizards and it was easier. Skeleton Destroyer. Oh, I'm done. That was easier than expected.
Ha 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 ha!